Each of us throws away a whopping 200 kilograms of food and organic waste each year. More and more cities separately collect this bio-waste, but what to do with it all? The SCALIBUR project is developing innovative technologies to convert household organic waste into valuable products. Where we see waste, SCALIBUR partners see a resource. One approach uses novel biochemical conversion, combining enzymatic hydrolysis and fermentation processes to transform organic waste into sustainable bio-based products, like biopesticides for more ecological agriculture, or biodegradable and compostable biopolymers for sustainable bioplastics. These technologies will help cities manage waste in a more sustainable and cost-efficient way, contributing to the creation of a truly circular bioeconomy in Europe. Want to know more? Visit www.scalibur.eu.